Alright. Training right now. Quiet for a moment. Let's take a look at the performance of everything. CPU's at 31%? Resource monitor. I'll open up fan control. See how that's going. I'll actually open up hardware monitor as well. Sure, I'll update it. Why am I updating my stuff? I don't know. Sure, yeah. Finish. Sure. Yeah. Finish. Now let's open up hardware monitor again. Everything should be running at full capacity. 40%, voltages, temperature packs, power current utilization, clock. Are the fans not on? What the hell? Oh right, fan control. I have no idea. There we go. Alright. Eh. Now I have to boot up the game again. Dang it. I swear to God, if this doesn't accept DualShock, I'll have to pull out my goddamn. Well, I have an Xbox controller, so it's not necessarily the worst thing in the world. Oh my God. I have to pull out my Xbox controller. Like a gamer. Comfy and cozy. Is there any DLC for Daemon? Yeah, it's on max. Arsenal emote, Arsenal formal attire, the decals. Okay. Oh, so it's a full game. Okay, about that.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence.
Neutral zone.
This mission is a request from Sky Union. In response to the appearance of Gigant class immortals during the previous mission, Sky Union has deemed it necessary to investigate neutral areas to prevent future immortal invasions. I've uploaded a map of the mission area. The area you'll be investigating shares a border with Sky Union's territory. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Gigant class immortals. So named after the mythological race. Colossal beings born from the blood that fell when the primordial god Uranus was castrated. One could say that in this gigantomachy of our time, we are like unto Zeus, brandishing his mighty thunderbolt.
Real wordsmith, this guy.
Say, I heard you were the first to face off against one of these. What was it like?
I mean, I couldn't hurt him.
Ah, excellent. We don't need to restrain ourselves against powerful foes, but bring to bear the full force of our absolute justice.
Well, yeah, but we still need to investigate.
Yeah.
Better than being completely in the dark, that's for sure.
In any event, it is essential that every last immortal be driven out.
Aye, aye.
They are a blight, to be purged by humanity.
Oh.
Can I ask a question?
Go ahead.
Oh, you're that straight shooter from Innocence. Have you been here the whole time?
Yeah. I have. I'm actually responsible for gathering information for our team.
Please ask your question.
Yes, right. The information we have on those Gigant-class immortals indicates that conventional weapons are ineffective. So what do we do if we encounter one?
In the previous encounter, the area's wide-range radar and communications tower were destroyed. We gathered what little information we could from the battle data of the Arsenal combatants. Beyond that, we know little else. Since Bulletworks was responsible for their destruction in the last encounter, it is highly unlikely that a similar type of immortal could be hiding nearby.
Highly unlikely, but not impossible either.
Precisely. Which is why Sky Union is loaning special weapons to those who accept this mission. Testing those weapons is a secondary purpose of the mission.
Ah, a secondary purpose. I see.
So there's a chance these untested weapons might work. But they're just loaning them to us? Yeah, I'm gonna need more incentive than that, especially when there's a chance these weapons are total duds. Whoa, we just gotta assume all the risk and that's that? They can't sweeten the deal at all? Come on, work with me here.
I'll see what I can do. One moment, please.
You get more money!
You disappoint me, hero. Your older brother would never engage in such unbecoming conduct.
Okay, I admit it. Dev is more of a hero than I am. He's all about getting up close and using his own power to take down enemies. But me? Well, if someone's gonna give me a powerful new weapon to play with, I am not gonna say no to that.
Impressive. Yes. As mercenaries, we answer to a higher calling. One that demands we destroy the immortals by any and all means at our disposal. Such is our burden as agents of justice.
I imagine being rich enough to afford a made-to-order arsenal helps to ease that burden, though. My siblings and I, we have to work hard so we can afford to eat. It'd really help if you sat this one out, Savior. What do you say?
I wish you good luck.
All right, then.
If you fight as a stalwart agent of justice, I will not need to enter the fray. That, in turn, would entitle you to my share of the reward.
Deal. I'll do my part.
I have completed negotiations with Sky Union. They are willing to extend the loan period indefinitely if you agree to provide them with all future battle data.
Well, in that case, I accept this mission. What about you, Prince?
When duty beckons, ours is not to refuse.
Innocence will also accept.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. But yeah, yeah. I guess I'm coming with them. Better for worse. Ready to launch.
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is uneven, but short-range radar will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Begin the mission.
Move out. Don't let them swarm you. They're weak one-on-one, but in a group, they're a real pain to deal with.
Rookie, try using those missiles of yours. The displayed number is your locked on targets. You can fire more missiles with each target you acquire.
Oh, so you're the little rookie I've been hearing about. You look more broken in than I expected. Name's Deva of the Steel Knights. What's up?
Alright, howdy. Knock it off. I met the rookie at the briefing. Prince and No Nonsense Notes are off handling another area. Don't worry, rookie. I'm sure you'll team up with them eventually.
Prince? That tool savior's still alive? One of these days, I really need to knock him off that high horse of his.
If you did, I doubt he'd notice. He barely remembers we even exist.
Truth. Oh, whoops. You gotta make sure to keep the rookie here in the loop. Now, we mercenaries usually form groups to do this work. Collectively, we're known as Reclaimers. As a group, it's easier to take on bigger missions and negotiate for whatever supplies we need. If you don't want to die, surrounding yourself with allies is the way to go.
You teamed up with Bullet Works before, yeah? Among Reclaimers, they're one of the larger groups. All former military types, experts in the art of war.
We're talking the best of the best of the best among Reclaimers, no question.
And that Prince guy? He actually leads a group of Reclaimers called the Five Hells. That crew is something else, that's for sure.
They're nobles, basically. They got the credits and clout to put average Joes like us to work for.
That's one way of putting it. Still, even nobles have duties they can't shirk by paying off the masses.
Well, whatever. We're all mercenaries in the Overlane. And, as much as I hate to admit it, that guy's a good mercenary. Damn good.
I bet you'd give him a run for his money in a fight.
You're no slouch either. Don't forget why we're the Steel Knights.
Obviously.
Me and my little brother Zoar are the only Reclaimers of the Steel Knights. A two-man group like ours might seem odd, but that's just how we like to roll.
The best way to learn about the more famous Reclaimers is to check them out for yourself. Some of them are crazy. Just absolute nutcases who dive into this mess without even blinking. It's a real freak show, that's for sure.
Anyway, all Reclaimers receive missions from Orbital and the Consortiums. We complete those missions and get paid. That's all there is to it. But we all got our own reasons for doing this. Just check us all out, like Zoa said. Draw your own opinions.
At the end of the day, we're all just mercenaries, fighting to survive. Now let's get to work.
About time. If you find any big boys, let us know. Later, rookie.
Aye, aye.
That's one bogey. Next! You're not strong enough to handle me.
No, that's a femtosol.
This is what we do.
Oh, did it. Alright.
Sufficient weapon data collected. Mission accomplishment recognized. Executing automatic return sequence. Return according to instructions.
Guess we didn't find any big boys. Talk about a tease.
But hey, at least we get to use these weapons all we want. I'd say that counts for something.
I guess. Later, rookie. Don't go.
Yeah, yeah. I'll go down on you. All right, I'm fine with that. Can I pet the dog? I don't know how to pet the dog. The dog! The dog can follow me. Orsa, Corsa, normal tune, Orsa, Orsa, Orsa. Okay, what about the weapons? A shield, the Grim Reaper. Okay, left weapon is the Grim Reaper. Nope. The left weapon is the Grim Reaper HE. And then my shoulder weapon is the Thunderbird missile support. I don't have any auxiliary stuff. Oh, that's left pylon, okay. Don't have anything for right pylon though. Oh, right. Gotta use these for, Gunpowder. So, toss. That's boost. That's missiles. So how do I use the pylon? Is it Y? X? Not bad. Shoulder weapon. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Right weapon, left weapon, shoulder weapon, auxiliary, boost, jump, fly, descend, mirage? Let's do this shit. Yo, I get a fucking Gundam funnel? That's a trap. Okay. Ow. Ow. Let me in. How do I get it? Board. Why is board? Okay. I have no idea what Femto does. Cycle Femto Arms. Okay. No. Okay.
Mission briefing. If you have any questions, you can access me at any time to review the contents of this briefing. Okay. Briefing will now commence. This is a private mission from Zen.
Really?
Whether you accept or refuse this mission, please be advised that severe penalties will be imposed if its contents are disclosed to others.
Okay.
Your objective is to investigate the border of Sky Union's territory and eliminate enemy AIs in the area. Additionally, Sky Union's territory may be included in the combat zone. As a precautionary measure to prevent a worst-case scenario, you are prohibited from bringing weapons on this mission. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Huh. No weapons, huh?
Whoa! Easy there, Baldi. You're gonna break the briefing terminal.
Baldi! I'm big bad gargantua twerp! I don't need no details! Let me get to wrecking already!
Bet you weren't expecting that, huh, rookie?
Nope.
Anyway, I'm Chill from Innocence. Nice to meet ya.
Same to you.
And this loudmouth is with the Western Seven. His name is Big Bald... Hey, what was your name again?
He said
Big
Gargantua.
Bad Gargantua! Quit saying I'm bald! I'm 24! I just shaved my head is all!
Really? That looks a choice.
Oh, God.
You wanna die, twerp?
I don't want to mess
with
him,
that's
for sure.
This is a private mission to investigate the border of another consortium's territory. Seems sketchy, don't you think?
Definitely.
We can't leave any trace of our presence either. That means we gotta procure weapons on site.
Oh.
Big deal! I'm just gonna wreck everything I see! Even you two! Stay out of my way or I'll wreck you up!
Yes, sir.
The Western Seven are all like him, pretty much. Anyway, see you out there, rookie.
Aye, aye. Alright. This is loadout one, yes. Armor is fine, but weapons. Alrighty then. Mission failed. You bitch, you brought weapons.
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long range radar is not available, but short range radar is not affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel.
Thank you, Four.
So no matter what we do, they can't see us from there.
That is correct. Procure weapons for yourselves before you arrive at the designated area. Begin the mission.
I do what I want! You two can kick rocks for all I care!
I hate you so much, dude.
And off he goes. Well, Rookie, I guess we better get started.
Aye, aye.
I know we got dispatched empty-handed, but all arsenals have universal weapon specs. Meaning, if an enemy's using a weapon, we can use it too.
Aye, aye.
You can either pick them off destroyed enemies or grab whatever weapons you find laying around.
Scan complete. Displaying available weapons on your console.
See? Four's got our backs. Just pick up a weapon and she'll handle the calibration and configuration and whatnot.
Approach a wrecked arsenal and press B to salvage an armor piece or equipment. Select equipment that cannot be used will be sent back to the base. Oh, okay.
I'm the cream of the crop!
And I'm the crop of the cream. Over already?
Enemy reinforcements detected. Defeat them to complete the mission.
You're not dead yet. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Oh, I'm close to death. This death is gonna get me.
Yeah. And that's a wrap. I'd say we did pretty good for ourselves.
I ain't even had my fill!
Still, all the secrecy surrounding this.
Mission complete.
Oh.
Mission accomplishment recognized. Initiating return sequence.
Nah, it's fine. We survived and that's all that matters. Let's go.
Oh, that's what that means. Hold on, hold on. Let me scavenge. I have an Orsa. Normal team. Orsa start stuff. Alright then. Oh, I can't. I'm going back to my loadout. Ka-chunk. Although, I will put the Silver Raven in my pylon stock.
If you have any questions, you can access me at any time to review the contents of this briefing.
Aye, aye.
Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Zen. Corrupted AIs have been confirmed at production facilities in Zen's territory within the Oval Link. Objective is to destroy these facilities. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
What are you sulking about? I just wish everyone would die.
Huh?
exciting stuff. I am so excited. Destroying facilities sounds way more fun than fighting little baby bots.
Is this?
I bet Zin's none too happy about immortals corrupting facilities in their own territory.
I do not.
Still, it's not
Guile!
Like artificial intelligence and their drones can do anything to stop it from happening.
Abyss and I will break you if your feeble old man brain gets corrupted.
Okay,
they're
worse.
After all,
they're just women.
Can't corrupt human minds. That's why outers like
Who
us make perfect mercs. Know what I mean?
But at the same time, I can fix them. I'm kidding. They'll make me
Maybe
worse.
Maybe you would be better off dead. We certainly are.
Look.
Better off dead, huh?
If
Just
I had to choose a side, I am not going for them.
One of a kind. Very expensive. So you're the rookie everyone's talking up. Johnny already filled me in.
That's me.
I'm way bullet works. Just call me Painkiller. And these two are...
Hi.
Heaven of the Five Hells.
Abyss.
Of the Five Hells.
You heard of the Five Hells? Their leader is this real high society type reclaimer named Savior.
Oh, I met him.
These young ladies are his little sisters.
Ha!
If that worries you, I get it. Believe me, I do. But I promise you, they're talented outers.
No, I'm just shocked that they're related to him.
You're way stronger than you, old man.
She's not joking. Battlefield partners can be a crapshoot, but these two are trustworthy mercs. Anyway, I gotta get my arsenal ready. See you out there.
Aye, aye, sir.
Kill you later.
You know, I'm starting to think that killing in this instance means, something else to her.
Scanning battle.
Alright.
Femto particle density in this area is low. Short range radar will not be effective. Initiating each arsenal stable. Opening squad communications channel.
Good to see you again. Counting on you.
Abyss has something else to take care of. So, what are we playing today?
Destroy the facilities corrupted by the immortals.
That's it!
Non-stop production of corrupted AIs in consortium territory. This could be bad, he offers it.
So, what am I allowed to bring?
You can go off the chain. Do you remember what Savior said?
Huh? I totally remember. Obviously.
Huh?
Enemy down. Acquiring new target.
This candy tastes like strawberries. Delicious.
Okay, at least.
Like strawberries. Delicious.
made it. Ow. Alright, let's retry this. I won't get too cocky this time.
Scanning battlefield.
Alright.
Femto particle density in this area is low. Short range radar will not be effective. Initiating each arsenal's data
link. Silver Raven.
Opening squad communications channel.
Good to see you again. Counting on you.
I just had something else to take care of. So, what are we playing today?
Destroy the facilities corrupted by the immortals.
That's it!
Non-stop production of corrupted AIs in consortium territory. This could be bad, the opposite.
So, what am I allowed to break?
You can go off the chain. But do you remember what Savior said?
Uh-huh, I totally remember. I'll get dinged for shooting allies, and I should always listen to Four.
Atta girl.
Brave. You're a nice old man. If I break you, I'll make sure it doesn't hurt at all.
Gee, thanks.
I'm detecting numerous enemy AIs near the affected facilities. Caution is advised.
Duh. I get damage whenever I run into buildings. Noted, noted.
I'll never forgive you.
Wow, thanks.
More! More!
Stars are down.
This candy tastes like strawberries. Delicious.
I don't know what the hell you're on, but okay.
Mission accomplishment recognized. Initiating return sequence.
We're done already? I want to break more stuff.
We gotta head back so you can tell Savior what a good job you did.
That's right. Do you think my Lord Brother will praise me?
I'm sure
you I definitely hate you and your sister, that's for sure.
Good job.
Trickster handgun. I'll send the blessing sword. As far as I'm aware, are you dead? No, you're, you're a savior in the group. Alright, yeah, I guess.
This is good.
Ice cream. Ice cream! Ice cream. Ice cream. Up Never mind! I thought you bought shit here, not ice cream! Ah. I mean, I have the credits for it, that's for sure. Is anyone online? Oh. Okay. So there are people that are online. Question is, where do I buy arsenal? Hi there, doggy. Oh. Access through here. No, that's
That can't be good.
Oh, sorry, sir. Alright, message. Claimer groups. Thank you, Four. Oh, I can literally sell equipment here. I don't need one of these legions. Of course it's fine. I already have a standard Grim Reaper, so I'm good. Nothing? Damn, okay. Damn. I think I'll buy this. Aim assist is good in my book. why not? I look like a Dunbine character.
Mission briefing.
I'll do some free missions.
Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Sky Union. A group of corrupted AIs have invaded Sky Union's territory. An operation has been prepared to destroy them at the ruins. This mission is an invitation to join the operation. During the mission, it is possible to collapse the decks along the AI's invasion path to destroy them. Destroy the decks and eliminate the remaining AIs. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Alright, I'm... Oh, right. Let me equip something on the pylon. There we go. Alright, ready to launch. Yeah, this game's interesting. It reminds me of
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short range radar will not be effective. Begin the mission. Detecting invading AI force. You can eliminate greater numbers of AI invaders by destroying the decks. If done properly, this will allow you to conserve ammo while you fight. Femto. Ow.
take the handgun. Yeah, this game is genuinely fun. What the hell? I mean, I'll try it again, because I really want to get those parts.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be effective. Begin the mission. Detecting invading AI force. You can eliminate greater numbers of AI invaders by destroying deaths. If done properly, this will allow you to conserve ammo while you fight.
Oh. I did it! Let me see what a Legion looks like. This will be loadout 3. I will go back to loadout 1.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Orbital.
Okay.
A group of corrupted AIs have invaded the neutral zone under Orbital supervision. Work with the other reclaimers to defeat the invaders.
Okay.
You do not need to defeat all the AIs for this mission. The objective is only to defeat a certain number of them and slow their invasion. This mission will be closed when the maximum number of participants have joined. If you wish to participate, please apply immediately. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch.
Alrighty then.
Briefing over.
Considering this game is probably not active?
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low.
FDAI.
Short-range radar will not be effective. Eliminate as many AIs as you can within the mission area, but no fewer than the minimum required. Your reward will be determined by the total number of AIs you eliminate.
here. Take another silver ring. Forget him.
Mission incomplete.
Damn.
The objectives of this mission can no longer be achieved. Mapping return sequence.
Over. All right, let's retry.
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be effective. Eliminate as many AIs as you can within the mission area, but no fewer than the minimum required. Your reward will be determined by the total number of AIs you eliminate.
Oh, right. I don't have the automatic stuff.
Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
How long have I been streaming? Oh, an hour 24. God, it's only been an hour? What the hell? Wow. Oh. Oh, right. Whoops, I'm on Discord. I'm keeping that silver gun, or silver bullet. Wait, that's what that's called? Silver Raven, not silver bullet. Because it's gonna be cool as hell when I dual wield. What's this for me? Alright, I'll sell that also for my arm. I don't have a Osasume body. Can I buy equipment yet? No. There's memory up beside me now. I guess I could do like a couple more missions in me. And then I'll probably have some grub.
Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Zen.
Aye.
Enemy AI forces have invaded Zen's territory within the Oval Link. This area borders Sky Union's territory, and Sky Union appears to be responding to enemy AIs on their side. Be advised that Sky Union may decide to intervene in this mission.
Alright.
Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Is it just me, or does the reward for this mission seem higher than normal?
Yeah, it's weird.
Seems a little fishy.
Maybe they're trying to ambush us.
I get where you're coming from, Zoa. But maybe we shouldn't overthink this too much.
I know eliminating immortals and enemy AIs will make the world safer, but a reward that high seems like a big red flag.
We might die.
I just want more battles under my belt. Besides, Chill, aren't you and your siblings in a tough spot right now? Financially, I heard Rigid got busted up pretty bad the other day. I swear, you immortal innocents, kids, just refuse to die. Though not for lack of trying.
Yeah, well, I don't get how mission rewards and arsenal repair costs are balanced out. I thought being a mercenary meant we'd earn enough not to be broke all the time.
Well, your crew is bigger than most. Mine's just me and my brother. Keeps things nice and simple. Don't let any of this nervous talk get to you, rookie.
Don't worry.
Unless something goes horribly wrong, this mission should be a cinch. What he said. Anyway, I gotta go.
Aye aye.
I don't know. I don't know about this. But there's no way I can turn down this mission. Still, be careful out there, rookie.
Going full Devil May Cry, baby. Alright then. Let's bury the light.
Scanning battlefield.
Oh,
femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be effective. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel.
Us two again, eh, rookie? I'm not really feeling this mission, actually, so you take a lead.
Wasn't out on me, Johnny? How are you gonna call yourself a man when you're too scared to fire a shot?
Jeez, Drake. Cut me a little slack, will ya? I'm just being cautious, is all.
I've been on enough battles, you know, this one is a joke. Besides, BG knows you've got what it takes.
He does? But my call sign is still my real name. I feel like he hasn't given me a real call sign because he expected me to die soon.
All the more reason to become the best merc ever and stick it to him. Oh, guess I better introduce myself.
Hello.
I'm Drake. Jeez, where the hell are all these AIs coming from? We haven't even put a dent in them.
Processing. New units have emerged from the territorial boundary.
New units? We talking AIs or immortals?
ID signals confirmed. Neither.
Neither? Arsenals! Hey! You guys reinforcements?
They're here to kill.
Get back, Johnny! They're coming in too hot!
Amateur move. Always keep a stone-cold poker face before you pick up a face-down card.
The Western Seven.
Because my console has you three flagged as enemies. Unless that's an error.
Look out for the other one!
Brother. Only two cards remain in this hand. Red, are you mad enough?
You bet. Just say the...
It's those psycho twins from the Western Seven.
Processing. Enemy AIs are gathering.
I'm not leaving you or the rookie behind.
Impressive, boy.
Excuse me?
It's always exciting.
We can't leave till we've dealt with the AIs. But these...
If we're playing...
All right, then. Why are these mercs?
Yeah.
Damn! They were trying to cut us off from the rookie the whole time! Four!
I was hitting them!
Assessing potential countermeasures.
Shoot him!
Too little, too late. I thought they'd provide more entertainment than this. Oh well.
Brother, how many years do you think we'll get shaved off our sentence for killing this one?
If you really want to know, Red. Just flip the card.
I hate you two so much.
But what about you?
I think I just don't like the Western Seven.
This one's all you.
Or Savior's crew.
And I'm gonna dig in.
Accepted. Orbital has authorized the use of Mirage. Limiter release.
Mirage? Against Mercs and Arsenals? That's not gonna do jack.
Just do it, rookie. Take him down!
Oh.
Ah, brother! My rig's not responding!
Your first use of Mirage and you've already...
Brother!
Find your own way home, Red. I hope you'll...
Mission complete. Mission accomplishment.
You're dead!
Initiating return sequence.
Oh boy.
We're finished? I can't believe I'm still alive.
You can thank the rookie for that.
True.
But my first Gien class encounter also happened when I was with the rookie. Could be bad luck, is all I'm saying.
Good luck, bad luck. As long as you're still alive, that's a win.
Alright.
That's why we still can.
Oh shit, man. Anything else? Anything else? Here's a weird symbol looking thing.
Drake?
What do you want to do about the little brother? He'll die if we just leave him here.
Fine. Four, get a rescue to come help that wrecked idiot.
Affirmative. I will issue a request to Sky Union through Orbital.
Thanks, Drake.
Don't thank me. BG would have done the same thing. Anyway, I'm glad we survived, but things are gonna get crazy when we get back. You might be summoned before an Orbital Committee, Rookie. Hell, all three of us might be summoned.
That's future Johnny's problem. Right now, I just want to go home and take a nice hot shower till I feel alive again.
I could go for...
Yes, ma'am!
Ooh, Johnny G, okay.
Rookie, got a sec?
What's up?
There's something I want to talk to you about. Well, not me specifically.
I'm the leader of Bullet Works. Everyone calls me BG, or Brigadier General. We can forego any formalities.
All right, sir.
They, along with your character and heritage, amount to little here. All that truly matters is your service on the battlefield.
I told BG all about you. I also looked into your service record.
Don't blame Johnny. I asked him to do that. It's why I want to talk to you, actually.
All right, done.
Should I leave?
No. I want you to hear this too, Johnny. I've already informed Drake, but Orbital, Zen, and Sky Union have decided to erase all records of your last mission.
Really?
What? Erase? What about our reward? We still got paid, didn't we?
You don't need to worry about that. Not a word of this to anyone. Understand?
Aye. If you say so, BG. But what about the rookie here?
On the battlefield, death is a constant... I understand how you feel. Once I know more, I'll let you both know. Right now, I've said all I can.
Yes, sir.
By the way, Johnny, I heard you and the rookie rescued the mercenary who tried to kill you. Why?
Oh, well, how should I put this? The Immortals are our enemies, not other mercs. Killing that guy won't get us any closer to saving the world. At least, that's what I think.
I see.
BG?
It's up to me to ensure that young people like yourselves survive into the future. If you'll excuse me, I have some other business to attend to.
Whew. Now, he tends to be a man of few words. Well, anyway, that's that.
Alrighty then.
Man, we had one hell of a day today. I'm sure BG knows what he's doing. Anyway, I'm gonna go catch some Z's.
Alright then, Johnny.
Catch you later, rookie. I definitely owe you for today. So no die until I paid you back. Got it?
Yep.
The existence of potential. The potential of existence. Words unravel.
Is this Nier Automata?
Becoming threads once more.
Oh my god, it is Nier Automata.
Threads comprising life itself.
It's a hand.
The world itself.
Is this immortal stuff?
The pattern woven by these threads.
Yes.
Has it emerged?
I don't know.
Can you see it?
No.
Indeed, that is life. All these threads entwine with one's own. We are the same, and yet you are not me.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's begin.
Is this the Immortals? Is this what the Immortals do or something? That was weird. Yay! Yeehaw! I got a message. Oval. Enhance stuff. All right. I already have the Grim Reaper. I already have the Silver Raven. Silver Raven automatic, huh? Alright then. Nah, I'm good. Oh, fine, I could buy more processors? That enhances. I'll keep my eye on those. Okay, yeah. Actually, I'll make a Silver Raven 18. The answer is, well, shit, I guess I have to farm. Okay, you can't redo it. Sigh. Well, that's what I call fun. Yeah, I'll end it here. Thank you, whoever stopped by. yeah.